summary of your current life and your Perth life, but you're not from Perth.
My mum and dad lived in Torquay with my older brother Marcus in the, I'll call it the late 1970s, and I was born at Geelong Hospital. Soon after I was born, my dad's a plasterer. He's retired now, but he worked as a plasterer for most of his working life. And soon after I was born, mum prevailed on dad to put the surfboard away and take out the trowel and move up to Melbourne where there was going to be more work. And so, yeah, so I don't remember much of Torquay and Geelong from when I was young. I was still very young when we moved to Melbourne, grew up in Melbourne, went to school in Melbourne, and then moved across to WA when I was 19.
What was the trigger there then, Simon, to leave Melbourne?
Okay, so I mentioned my older brother before, Marcus. When Marcus was, he's about 6 years older than me. When he was 19, he left home and he moved to far north Queensland. And you know, we all stayed living in Melbourne, but Marcus struck out on his own and made a real fist of it, made a real success of it, moving to another part of Australia. And so, when I was about 19, old man said to me, when he was your age, you know, Marcus had already left home and was living in Queensland. And I said, yes. And he said, well, you know, Perth's a beautiful city. And I said, well, I wouldn't know, Dad. I've never been there. And he said, you've got mates who live in Perth. And I said, yeah. And he said, you should try it. And so with their encouragement and my mate's parents, I put in an application to transfer I was studying at Melbourne Uni at that stage. I was studying an arts degree at Melbourne Uni. Put in an application to transfer from Melbourne Uni to UWA. And that was successful. And, yeah, came across.